Are you excited? I'm excited.
So many.
Look at my freaking nails, guys.
We're gonna put. This is the first layer, and right now I'm doing the second layer, which is this sparkly. Cute. Get cute.
Okay, we've done our nails. This one is literally hot pink. This is like aesthetically pink.
Ta-da!
Yeah. Yeah.
Now, as I'm still painting the other hand.
I want to remove this one.
It's not that bad, it's sparkly.
Okay.
It's not that bad. That is like the not the worst person in town like that. Like someone who doesn't even know how to do anything. Like a baby, something like that. Like a newborn baby, they don't know how to crawl yet. They don't know how to do something yet. So it's not that bad.
Yeah.
You're even older than me.
Yeah.
So you're supposed to know more knowledge than me. No sparkles on it. Where is the sparkles? Okay. Now they're supposed to be glitter. Why is there no yellow ones on the brush? Like, there's like yellow. Can you see that? Or is that gold? There's like gold or yellow, whatever. And on the brush, there's no gold on it. Where is the gold? Where's the Goldilocks?
I don't know where the Goldilocks went.
How is it?
Hold on to now. I won't let you drown.
This is how it looks like in reality. Put it in.
There's no edit. So, you have a YouTube channel, right?
Yeah, I'm already subscribed. Is it already subscribed? Because of this.
You know how to edit your videos?
Wait,
wait, wait. Ta-da! Not a bear in the middle. The bear in the middle.
Okay, bye guys.
Bye.
And you've been building a wall around your heart. But I promise there is a light at the end of this long ride.
You know, I ordered size L, and then this is very fitting, but it's okay lah. Whatever, I'm just gonna wear it. I'm not gonna waste my money not to wear it, you know? If you guys want this baju, let me wear it for a month and I will sell it, okay? It's nice though, seriously, no wow. I did look good. There's more outfits, but I'm not gonna change today because I need to go. So, thanks for watching my Shein unboxing. I've done a lot of unboxing this vlog for this week, but yeah. I'm going to Bandar because I have this work trip. I'm meeting the Ink Hope fam. If you guys are watching this, I'm gonna join Ink Hope group. As their new artists. Excited. Okay, bye.
then I went to the mall.
You did this, Alex.